Hello, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Let's learn one more preposition. Preposition U, which can be translated as at, near, by. Say at the house. U doma. U doma. It's important that we use a noun. With preposition U, we use it in a genitive case. In genitive case, so house, dom, u doma. We change endings. Dom, u doma. Let's take some more examples. A river, at the river. Река, у реки. Река, у реки. Дом, у дома. Река, у реки. Sea, at the sea. Море. У моря, море, у моря. Shop, at the shop, near the shop. Магазин, у магазина, магазин, у магазина. Sofa, at the sofa, near the sofa. Диван, у дивана. Say, a table near the sofa. У дивана, столик, у дивана. So it's easy to remember the preposition U. And now let's repeat, let's have a little short exercise, short training. I say English sentence and not sentence, a word with the preposition U that we've learned today, and you say Russian. At the house. У дома, at the river, у реки, at the sea, у моря, near the shop, у магазина, at the sofa, у дивана. And now one more training. I say a Russian word in nominative case. Say, I say дом, and you say у дома. Okay? Дом. У дома. Река. У реки. Море. У моря. Магазин. У магазина. Диван. У дивана. Молодец. So, just a short lesson. This is all for today. If you want to learn cases of nouns, you may subscribe to my everyday WhatsApp lessons. We learn nouns in all cases, with adjectives, with pronouns. And so I see you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!